Do you want to make unbirthday cards with me? That's what we're going to do today. Oh, okay. Okay, so, I found this. It's not a magazine. It's a make a sign. Make a signy. That's what it's called. It's full of pictures. So what I thought cards are circles. So let's make some circles. This one can be a heart. And this one can be a star. This one can be arrows. This one can be a triangle. No, it's a triangle. And a diamond. Wow. Here, you can have the arrows. I don't want them. And this one, I got a sticky on this one. This is going to my best friend, the March Hare. So, we're just going to hold this one in half. And then he has a sticky. This one can be made into a heart. And this one can also be made into a heart. And we'll make it for Tweedledum. They've been surprisingly very say. It's a little scary at all. But I think they're doing okay with the fibers. That one's a ball. this one. I think I'm gonna make this one into a heart too. How many do we have? We have one heart and two hearts for the twins. And a triangle. And another triangle. This one, the March Hare. And these are for Tweedledee and Tweedledum. And the circle is for the tortoise. And this one is for the queen, if I can ever find her. This one is for the dormouse. And this one is for you. Maybe. And this one is for the white rabbit. Maybe I shouldn't know. Maybe I should make the circle for the white rabbit and make it look like a clock. He is obsessed with time. And then the turtle will get this arrow. Now I need to make one more. One more. This one. No, I have to make two. I almost forgot. Oh, wait. That won't work. The other voices will get jealous if I only make two. Oh, how frustrating. I must make at least three. There. Three for the voices in my head. So, head voice, turtle, I don't remember, hold on, let's grab the ones I do know, white rabbit, teetle teetle dum, the queen, this was yours, the March Hare. I'm sure whoever it was will understand. I'm simply out of my mind. I need to make one for the flowers. When you unfold it, it's a tulip. Okay, now for the fun part. Let's start the March Hares. Enchanted walls by bears. Oh, why is my world surrounded by bears? Well, we're gonna do it anyway. We're gonna put that on the pour this in. Like so. Front door. I mean, I feel like if you come in any other door but the front door, it's kind of breaking and entering. I don't know. Anything that happens at the back door, it's a little sneaky. Mm-hmm. And sneaky is only good on the Aprils of Fools. I'm gonna put in a hello. 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 Who are you? Come on in. Hello. Hello. I don't want me to decorate. We can use the plants. The plants to decorate. Hello. On the inside, so that the tortoise feels comfortable. Because he's coming in my cart. And if he doesn't have a place to sit, that would be very rude of me. Oh, but that chair needs comfort. So we're just gonna make a pillow. Now he has a pillow, and what if he's afraid of the dark? I don't know if he's afraid of the dark. I've never asked him. I should ask him. I bet he's afraid of the dark. Dormouse is afraid of the dark. Look at that. What color do you think tortoise likes? I think turtle likes green and green and green. Half. This green is yellow. Happy. There. And then my signature is a happy. come on in.
Hello.
Have a happy unbirthday. Oh, I should draw a cup too. Cause how rude of it would be to invite him into my card and not have some tea for him. There. Okay. He knows. There's my talking. Okay. Do a chair. I think he would like a door on his. Door. And then we should add the word door. Because he might not know what a door is. He might have forgotten. How tragic. Did you hear that the March Hare forgot what a door was? Oh, this card is necessary for his well-being. I must protect him and remind him what a door looks like. Party. Oh, I love parties. Party is one of my favorite flavors. Party. I stopped singing. The musical chairs ended. You are in a seat. So, you win. Anyone is talking about. I need a strip. Because I'm not having a birthday party now. So what if he sees me? He's like, is this an invitation? Like, no, it's an unbirthday card. And it's his turn to hold his unbirthday party. Because did you know it's his unbirthday today too? I mean, we're all unbirthday buddies. March Hare door. And then I'm pretty sure if anyone would want enchanted walls, it would be the Mad Hare. So I'm not sure if he would like it being done by a bear. See. I mean, maybe he's forgotten about the zombie apocalypse since he's forgotten what a door is. Maybe that's why I haven't seen him in months. He's trapped somewhere because he forgot what a door is. I better put in other words too. That way he might remember what they are too. But that might confuse him. I'll put him on other words. And then... since I want him to feel welcome, I'm putting a little strip of food. This cup of tea too. Do you see the cup of tea? Okay. Now on the inside. Introducing hazelnut spread M&M's spokes candy, or what's left of him. Tragic. I'm so tragic. Perfect. It's so. So on this page, there's a cupcake. I know that the merch hair loves cupcakes. So, what if he's forgotten what a cupcake is? That'd be so tragic. Here, or here, 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 like that. Yeah. Sticky stuff, sticky stuff, sticky, sticky, sticky stuff. It is sticky and it is stuff. Sticky, sticky, sticky stuff. Glue? No. No, this is sticky stuff. This color. Hope your unbirthday is perfect. And I'm gonna draw a kitty cat. There we go. Beautiful. Next. This isn't it. This one. We're gonna do Tweedledee's and Tweedledum's card. Because I think they would like a card. I would like a card. You should make me some cards. That's a great idea. We'll make a bunch for me. I feel like knock knock. Who's there? Would be like totally up there, Allie. I'm the Mad Hatter. It's me. Knock, knock. Knock, knock. Happy, unbirthday. Knock, knock, happy unbirthday. We need another picture. This will be, who's there? And I'll go me, Mad Hatter. Happy unbirthday. Put a picture of this dog. I'm sure if anyone would want a dog, it's Tweedledee. Tweedledum, I think, is allergic. Happy unbirthday. There's whose. All these won't fit. These won't fit. That won't work. You know what? I'll put it on one of mine. Who's there? There. It's me. Happy unbirthday. quite nice. It's quite nice. It's me. Happy Unbirthday. Wow, what color is that? Cinder Rose. Huh. I say it's pink. Maybe orange? Scarlet. Hope you have a comfortably unbirthday. Okay. Let's work on the hatters. No, the queens. Work on the queens. Red. 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 That's not a red heart. Red. No, not red. 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 Not red. Not red. Not red. Red. Let's play with that. Red. 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 It needs more red. And on the inside, red or red. I know, shocking. Some would wonder why I don't have black or green. That is because red is the queen's favorite color. I know, it's shocking, but she does love her red. Red. Have a great unbirthday. There we have it. still have the dormouse, you, me, and the white rabbit. This is not a bed. That looks just like a bed. I bet it would eat you. Kind of scary. Should I work on next? I was thinking a white rabbit, but you saw the white rabbit, the dormouse. We have a lot. I'm gonna put it on yours. Like so. No. I was hoping it would work, but maybe it will. Perfect. And then for you, let's do a red violet. And you're so much more unique than a simple red. I hope you have a sweet unbirthday. And you know how special and amazing you are. Truth. But now we have that shiny. Shiny. Got to give you some of that shiny. Oh, if you wonder what was at the bottom of the sticky stuff container, it's a brown. I keep them in there so we don't charge. because you can't charge people when you're stuck. Now you have some super shiny stuff. Okay. Now we have... the Dormouse, the White Rabbit, and me. Twelve, 11, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 9, 7, 8. It's never too late to have a happy birthday. Okay. There is the White Rabbit. Now we need to do the Dormouse. Mine. The flowers and the caterpillars. Now the caterpillar we're just gonna write happy on birthday. happy. Birthday. We'll draw a heart in this one and a diamond in this one. And on the outside, we'll draw a spade. And then on the back, we'll draw a clover. Only hearts are allowed to be red here. So, that is the caterpillars. Now, I think that the flowers would like some blush. What do you think the other flowers think of all the roses being painted red? And because it just kills them. Are they just happy they aren't roses? Or do you think they sing sad songs to them? About the flower sometimes. Going to make it blush. And hopefully they won't call me a weed. We're gonna make it in green like their stems. Happy. Birthday. So, you've been in Netherlands for a couple days now. Have you seen anyone interesting? Only the bear? Oh. Well, oh, we met lots of people. Just with the bear. Ew. Yeah. Tripper. You know what? I don't really know. I don't really know. I will not let that unbearable creature take my positivity. Now, on to the dormouse. Dormouse.
door. Oh my gosh. And then we're just going to put some of this on there, just like that. Get a little bit of red. And a little bit of blush. And for this, and some of this. Since you're stuck here in Wonderland for obviously forever, it seems. Don't panic. Most people leave eventually, one way or another. Have you thought about where you're living at? Huh. That is rather interesting. Not my first choice, but if you can make it work. Let's take it forward. Now we need like a focal piece. Oh. This desk. I'll do a purple. Hope your unbirthday birthday is colorful. Now all we have left is me. What do we have here? And then and there. And over there. And this way. And over here. Birthday to me. These magic color sticks never fails me. And I know you're wondering, the most important thing. Why am I only making 3 cards for voices in my head? Surely I have many more. And you would be right, but I'm only talking to 3 right now. The last one. I'm going to add some of this too. And some of that too. Some sparkle. To the inside. No, to the back. I just think it was a little. Understated. Some of this piece will do fine. And some of this keyboard. At least, I don't understand why they call it that. We had one of you humans here for a couple hours, and he had one of these. It was a keyboard, but he never told me what it would unlock. Quite rude, if you ask me. Now we will add a little bit of this. To here. Happy Unbirthday to me. gonna do this piece. This piece. Actually, I think I'm good. Too hot. I'm such a criminal. All right, let's see what we've done. What mess you've made. Oh, you have to clean all this up. You know that, right? All of it. Well, you made the mess. All right, the first one we made was come on in. Hello. Have a happy unbirthday. It has the seat and the cushion and the cup of tea. A nice signature. Everyone else will know it's for me, but the turtle can be a little slow sometimes. This is for you. We'll save that till the end. This is for the flowers. It says happy unbirthday. This is for the white hair. It says it's never too late to have a happy unbirthday. This is for the queen. Have a great unbirthday. Hope you have a comfortable unbirthday. I think this is for the dormouse, if I'm remembering correctly. This is for me. This is who's there. It's me. Happy unbirthday to me. This is for the March Hare. Remember, he forgot what a doll was. I think he did. And then I put happy. Hope your birthday is perfect. This is for the caterpillar, and it just says happy unbirthday. This is for me. Knock, knock. Happy birthday. This is, of course, for the other one. Kisses. I hope you have a sweet birthday and you know how special and amazing you are. This is for my favorite person that I'm giving a card to. You. Now, we've made cards for all the important people. Most important, of course. I hope that you have a wonderful night and that you get some rest. It's not easy out there, but I know you could do it. You've got what it takes. You just keep trying. And you don't have to tackle it all at once, you know? That would be very hard. Just do a little at a time. That's the sensible thing. Just like how you eat an elephant. One bite at a time. Goodbye. And I'll see you another day.